Hello, I'm Anissa from Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks users. Today, we're going to look at QuickBooks Online's inventory management features, including how to turn on inventory tracking, add inventory items, and adjust inventory quantity or value. First, let's take a look at how to turn on inventory tracking in QuickBooks Online. Go to your QuickBooks Settings menu. Then, select Account and Settings. Choose the Sales tab. Click Edit in the Products and Services section. Then, navigate to Sales Forms and select the Show Product or Service option. Toggle the Track Inventory Quantity on Hand and Track Quantity and Price Rate settings here. Click Save, then Done. Now that the feature is enabled, you can add inventory items. Here's how. Choose the Sales tab, then select Products and Services. Click New and select Non-Inventory or Service. Enter a name and relevant SKU. From the Category drop-down menu, select the appropriate tags and titles. Tick the I sell this product or service to my customers box and add a description in the provided field. Enter a sales price for your service and select an income account for tracking purposes. Choose the proper taxation options and save your work. When adjusting inventory quantities in QuickBooks Online, ensure that the quantity difference has changed as per your alterations. For example, if you subtract two items from the stock list, you should reduce the asset quantity by the same amount. Also, make sure you have the date right. With incorrect dates, you might accidentally adjust the wrong quantities. To adjust inventory values in QuickBooks, click New and select Inventory Quantity Adjustment in the upper left menu bar. Enter the exact date you're adjusting, then use the drop-down box to pick the specific account you want to track your inventory modifications. Make your changes in the item column. Type the inventory item's new value in the new value column. In the memo area, enter the reason for the change. To save the change, click the Save button. Despite its limitations, QuickBooks Online offers an excellent inventory management solution to smaller businesses on a budget. If inventory management is a crucial part of your manufacturing, wholesale, or distribution business, why not expand QuickBooks' functionality with Method? Method is the number one automation tool for QuickBooks Online users, thanks to its seamless two-way real-time sync. With Method, you eliminate double data entry and tailor your workflow to fit your business needs, from sending stock alerts to adding custom fields to your reports. Method automates every step in the quote-to-cash process to help you perfect your customer experience, gain control over your operations, and grow with confidence. Ready to simplify your inventory management? Get started with your free trial of Method at method.me. No credit card or contract required.